And the child rose up in the lip of my mother.